The siege on the estate behind me has now been going on for more than 11 hours. The man who's barricaded himself inside a bedroom is understood to have offered to give himself up if he gets the chance to talk to his solicitor. A short time ago, two solicitors were seen going towards the house. They're now understood to be negotiating about going inside. Shortly after 10 o'clock this morning, extra police marksmen were drafted in. More than 60 officers are now involved in the operation, but at the moment the situation appears to be deadlocked.